I am Sujit from Skill English. Today we are going to learn the difference between for and since. When do we use for and when do we use since? Let's get started. We use for a period of time and we use since for a point of time. So what do I mean by period of time? By period of time, I mean 5 years, 6 years, 3 weeks, 1 month. This is a period of time. And point of time means when we are mentioning only the starting point. Like since morning, since 6 o'clock, since 1970, where we are only interested in telling the beginning point. And in case of for, we are trying to say the period of time. Now remember, this for can be used in present tense also, in past tense also, in future and in present perfect also. Let's take present tense for the use of for. Like I can say, she studies for 4 hours. In case of past tense, we can say she studied for 4 hours. In future, I can say I will be in Japan for 3 weeks. In present perfect, I can say they have lived here for 1 year. So in all these cases, we can see we have used for in simple present tense also, in simple past tense also, in future also, and in present perfect. But remember, in case of since, we cannot use it in all the tenses. And the point to remember is we use since in case of point of time. Like since morning, since 1970. So let's see how we can use since. They have lived here since 1990. Here I am interested in telling only the starting point or the beginning point. I am not saying here for how many years they have lived. Take another sentence. We have been living here since my childhood. So I am telling here from where, from which point I am started living here, not the period of time. So remember, keep in mind, if you are using for, you are trying to mention a period of time. If you are using since, you are trying to mention the point of time. This should be very clear. And remember, since can be used only in perfect tense and not in any other tense. There are some expressions which you can use with for, like for a long time, for a while, for ages. I haven't seen you for ages. I have been here for a while. She has been for a long time with me. So there are some expressions which can go with for. So to summarize, let's see. For you will use for a period of time and it can be used in all tenses. Since can be used only in point of time and it can be used with perfect tenses. I hope you have enjoyed watching this video. If you have enjoyed, please put your like and share it with your friends. And yes, those who are new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe and click the subscribe button below. Thank you for watching my video. I will be soon back with another interesting lesson with you. Thank you.